don't know, it just speaks to my soul, to my heart, to be in this environment.
Since he was 9 years old, John Harlan has feared the Eiger, the mountain that took his father's life. 40 years later, he's about to confront the mountain that haunts his dreams.
It's a dangerous face, but John cares very much that his daughter grows up with him. At different points of the climb, he's going to be thinking about his dad. And I think when he reaches the point where his father fell, that is going to be a very emotional moment for him.
From the producers of Everest, The Alps, it's heading your way. Now playing at this theater.